This video shows how sharks and shark characters are portrayed on a chronological series of comic covers from 1938 to 2023, except for the first cover, which is the newest one from 2023. As the comic covers go by, I provide information about sharks, then Megalodon sharks, then shark movies, and then the 2023 Meg 2 The Trench shark science fiction movie. Do you want to see more shark movies created? Did you see Meg 2 The Trench? And if so, what is your opinion about it? Sharks have had a long and persistent appearance on comic book covers. The oldest comic book in this video is Adventure Comics number 27, and it was published the same month, April 1938, as Superman made his first appearance in Action Comics number 1. Sharks are fish that have a skeleton primarily made of cartilage and have 5 to 7 gill slits on the side of the head and side fins that are not fused to the head. Shark-like fish first appeared around 400 million years ago. The oldest modern sharks are from about 200 million years ago. They range in size from the 6.7 inches long dwarf lantern shark to the 40-foot long whale shark, which is the largest fish in the world. They are found in all seas and are common to depths up to 6,600 feet. They generally are not found in fresh water, but some are found in both seawater and freshwater. They have numerous sets of replaceable teeth. Several species are apex predators, which are organisms that are at the top of their food chain. Most live 20 to 30 years, and a recent study found that a Greenland shark was 392 plus or minus 120 years old, making it the longest lived vertebrae known. They swim at an average of 5 miles per hour, and the short fin mako shark, the fastest shark and one of the fastest fish, can burst at speeds up to 31 miles per hour. The average number of human fatalities worldwide per year between 2001 and 2006 was 4.3, and only a few sharks are dangerous to humans. A megalodon is an extinct species of shark that lived approximately 23 to 3.6 million years ago. While regarded as one of the largest and most powerful predators to have ever lived, the megalodon is only known from fragmentary remains, and its appearance and maximum size are uncertain. The most recent, with the least error range, suggests a maximum length estimate up to 67 feet. The famous 1975 Jaws movie was followed by many more shark movies, apparently reflecting their positive appeal to moviegoers, including Jaws 2 and Jaws 3, plus such fascinating titles as Redwater, Bait, and Sharknado. Meg 2, The Trench, had its world premiere at the Shanghai International Film Festival on June 8, 2023, and was released in the United States on August 4, 2023. It is directed by Ben Wheatley from a screenplay by John Hober, Eric Hober, and Dean Georgaris. It is based on the 1999 novel The Trench by Steve Alton, serving as the sequel to the 2018 The Meg movie. The film stars Jason Statham, Wu Jing, Sophia Kai, Paige Kennedy, Sergio Perez Mancheta, Skylar Samuels, and Cliff Curtis. Like the previous movie, it follows a group of scientists who must outrun and outswim the titular megalodons when a malevolent mining operation threatens their mission and forces them into a high-stakes battle for survival. In July 2023, Wheatley stated there had been internal discussions about a potential third movie. The filmmaker stated that while its development depends on the success of Meg 2 The Trench, he hopes to continue the story as outlined in the novels by Steve Alton. For information about the video, see the video description section. Please like and subscribe.